Hi-yo. I thought I was going to take a ride down Hemmingwell. Traffic's a bit bad through here. This has all changed. Sorry guys, it is a bit bumpy down here. So do excuse me when you do watch the video. It is a bit on the bumpy side. It was also bumpy coming through the Hemmingwell, through Ness Lane. You know, down that hill and towards that roundabout. But I thought today to do a video. Because I haven't done this video for over, 15, 16 years. It must be as long as that, must be. I mean, I'm also going to be going past where the Ockendo is, so I'll show you that. And then we're going over the Ketchum Road Bridge. I wanted to get through Ness Lane, Ness Farm Lane, quite quickly. I mean, I don't hate the place, it's just that it brings back bad memories when I was last up there. When I was like dangled over that balcony. You know, actually seeing the Hemmingwell. It's, like I say, I don't hate it, it's just that it brings back the memories. Bridge to nowhere. Hey, bridge to nowhere. Up a hill now. not too sure, but is this the road if you go back this way? Doesn't it come out at where I'm thinking? Where's our medical centre? Or have I got that wrong? This is where the Ockendo is down here. Gainsborough Drive. Gainsborough. That's where the leisure centre is. Gainsborough. Sure it is. No. Sure it is. I wonder if I got that all wrong. Well, it's a medical centre at Gainsborough. The red well. I'm sure it, yeah, that's at Gainsborough Drive. That comes out on the Ketson Road. So on the other side you've got a Roach Way. And you got the potholes. This place, spice merchant.
Hemmingwell's car.
You'd be good to know that that place opens Monday. Yeah, Monday coming. Yeah, that's the really good news. No, Monday coming. The government has set out it's next past the roadmap. It means that cinemas can open. It also means that pubs can also open fully. And I've just found out over the last couple of days that McDonald's The good news with McDonald's, you'll be able to go down there at 3-4 o'clock in the morning. They're coming back 24 hours. They're coming back. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been through here. Been a while. Empty. Absolute empty. Now, this is one long alleyway. It's an alleyway that takes us all the way right into Queensway. Hardwick Road, I believe. About by the drink fell. Don't know what bridge that was though. But all I know is we are in the Queensway area. We are now. Excuse us, which area of the Queensway estate are we?
We're not, we're at Glen Eagles. Queensway's that
one. Ah, brilliant. So we are at Glen Eagles?
Yeah.
Oh, brilliant, thanks. That's where we are right now. I get it. So you've got the park nearby.
Okay.
It means We're following the road of Ketching Road back towards town. Why are we? No, because that's Glen Eagles we went under. That bridge was. That underpass was Glen Eagles. There's Hampton Road. 7 clubs. There's a kibble down the way, so I haven't shown you. As we're no longer in Find a Road District Estate. This is now what's called Park Farm. TNT. You know what that is, don't you? You know what TNT is? Just thought I would like let you enjoy the video. Also, I was cycling it along. So we've gone from Hemmingwell to the Queensway via the hub of apart from himself. I know where I am. So we've gone via Park Farm, haven't we? So we've gone through Park Farm. that way. That'll be part from get it. I remember me doing a video up here. Well, that was nearly a week ago. That's nearly a week ago now. Thank you. fairway, yeah.
Come here, I'm going to stick you on a lead now, look. You can't be over yourself.
like going underneath them cables, but I did it. I wasn't too sure though. No fair than this. Service station. We're down my mile. Mile road. Where does that come out? But yeah, I wasn't too sure about going underneath them cables, because one's got a higher voltage than the other. And yes, you can actually hear him hissing. Must be the ones coming for Ralph Barton. Excuse us. Does that way lead to Great Doddington's down that way?
Doddington? No, not really.
Is there a way of like getting out that way, or have I got to come back this way towards Wellingborough?
Towards Wellingborough, because that way, if you carry on between the bushes,
yes,
between the bushes, you
is
will
go. Circle?
You will go on the not far from Ruth Herford Drive.
Drive, which is Park Farm.
Yeah, and then,
but
then
I
you
think
go
it's not this way. But if you will go this way,
no, this will be short.
That one, that is all Mad Mile.
No, that is too far. Okay, yes. It's better because I'm not sure, but I know because I walk by foot through the bushes.
Yes,
you don't want that. Behind the factories, and you coming out next to, do you know Benny Time Club?
Yes, Jim. I do. Jim. Yeah, so yeah, will, yeah, the Bennettines,
yeah,
yes.
So you will be just end up there.
Okay.
You know, if you, like we will
I
be
know
walking
it.
Now. yes. around here, and it's small path between the bushes.
Yes.
Behind the old factories,
and it's all mud.
Could be because a few days ago was rain. Yeah.
Yes, it was.
So I think so. That is better path. You on the bike?
Yes.
Or your bike is broke?
No, it's it's actually quite roadworthy.
Yeah. So I will suggest to be sure and safe going that way, and then you can go through the park farm up there.
Yes.
Because can be muddy there, yeah.
Okay, but thanks for your help.
Yeah, you're welcome.
No worries.
See you, bye.
Yeah, take care. I hear that hissing sound when I'm in Great Lottington. Yeah, one's darker than the other. Thank you. Hiya. Hiya. hope you've enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the ride from Finding Road to Park Farm. And through Park Farm towards the parks. So you see me going through three parks, Queensway, and then on towards Sainsbury's, and now Coyland. Please be advised that this video is a bit shaky. We are now what's called on Queensway. As I'm saying, this video is a bit shaky as I've been going down the bumps on the path. And as you already know, these paths here in Wellingborough are not all that, like, rideable. They've got either potholes or they've got bumps where roots and that from trees have been going under. Try to like this video. If you can't, then please let me know. I will try my best next time. I really will. But thanks so much for those who are watching my channel. I'm also sending a big thank you to Foxes Afloat, which is another channel. I do like narrow boating. I really do. But I just don't get the time to really look into it in depth, because I'm doing other things. But thanks very much for all that. But I'll get past those so I can carry on with the video. Yeah, as I was saying, another big thank you to the coach. I have been watching your videos day in and day out. I have. And I do understand that you're like, am I understanding that you're cutting down the amount of videos on your channel? But I do like them. I do like watching them. And lastly, I'd like to say a big thank you to the chap who I was talking to, Tim's Trike Trips. And even though I haven't seen your videos on YouTube yet, I do hope the best goes for you. And I hope that YouTube is going okay. I know that there has been a few issues with YouTube. I know that. What with messages going missing and everything else. I haven't found a solution to that issue. But I have noticed that happening. I've also noticed on the YouTube studio that, you know, when a subscriber subscribes to the channel, I haven't on YouTube been able to find out on not just how many, but it would be nice to see who subscribed to the channel. It'd be nice. But I haven't been able to suss it out. I really haven't. As I'm nearly home, I'll let you guys go. Hope you enjoyed the video and enjoy watching it. Please like and subscribe when you like to. And we'll see you again in the next video. Stay safe. Bye for now.